Hey guys, it's me, Tina Marie, with True Meaning of Radiance. I moved the camera over a little bit because there is this glare coming from over there, and it ain't nothing I could do about it, and I don't want it to be too glary. But I wanted to tell you all about the semi-annual sale, showing you what's coming, and I thought the best way to do that is to take you to an outlet. I'll show you a real outlet, because some Bath & Body Works are not outlets. They just say outlet, and they're in the outlet mall, but they're traditional Bath & Body Works. This is actually an outlet, and I'm going to show you what's going to be coming for semi-annual sale. The good thing and the blessed thing I love about living by an outlet is it's semi-annual sale 365. Okay, it's always semi-annual sale at the Round Rock Premium Outlets Bath & Body Works. There is a line to get into the Bath & Body Works. I guess a lot of people are off because Christmas is coming up. Oh, it's a real long line. You would think it was a big sale going on, and there's not. And there's a long line to get up in this place. Wow. You would be surprised at what made that line. The line was there because they were doing a buy three, get one free. A lot of people were happy about the buy three, get one free. So starting off with winter clearance, you know they're going to winter clearance the winter items. You know they're going to go 75% off. I don't know if they'll start 75% off, but they will go down to 75% off. Now the fall stuff right now at the outlets are showing 50% off. I think that's going to be their first push out the door, is try to get rid of fall, because they've been having it at 50% off for a very long time. Now things that are making a comeback, okay, Midnight Pomegranate, which they brought back already for Body Care Day. So these ain't like, oh my God, it's going to be here for the big sale. You know what I mean? Dark Kiss, Happy Vibes, Moonlight Path, and we have Cashmere Glow. Excuse me, guys. When things is out of place like that, I just fix it up because I'm like, ooh, you can't mess up my thumbnail. So I had to fix it up.
Interested to see what the price point on these will go for. One thing I would like to see make a comeback is the Coco Shea line. That would be amazing. The outlet had it for $5. But I would like to see an overall comeback of it. They even had Saltwater Breeze. So it'd be cool if Saltwater Breeze said hello. Because those are those hidden gems that are gone at regular stores. But it would be nice if the regular stores got them once again. Another item that we're going to see at SAS. Endless Weekend in the California. No time to party. Okay. It's got back on the California packaging. I would love to see more Paris Amore. Pink Cashmere usually always comes back for us. So we'll see if it returns again for this SAS. Mad About You is in that new packaging, but I would love to see the old packaging, because the old packaging for stuff is going for $7 at the outlet right now. So who knows? That might be the SAS price as well. Of course, Pink Chiffon normally comes back. We're going to see the Cucumber Melon make a comeback, and Secret Wonderland will be saying hello once again. And then there's Dark Kiss in the older packaging. Some stores may get Cherry Blossom. I see that at some regular stores during SAS as well. Beautiful Day, you remember? They retired it. Of course, at the outlet, it's $7. And y'all remember when this came out during the SAS? It sold out so fast. Now, this is the $2 holla. Love the $2 holla. Full of wallflowers for a very, very, very long time. So I'm hoping that these wallflowers do go to 75% off. That would be the win. Like, that would be the biggest win of the sale for me if they went 75%. Now, don't forget your gift sets. The holiday gift sets are going to go on sale. Who knows starting when? Because y'all know this is a 3-week event, so it can always go on discount at different times. But remember, that's going to be coming, your gift sets from the holiday. Another thing that will be coming is this collection right here. Of course, will be discounted candles as well. Before, they were going for the $11.95 when they used to do like getting out the other season's candles. But with Bath & Body Works having a price increase, is that $11.95 going to be $12.95? Is it going to be $13.95? Is it going to be $14.95? I think we're going to see higher prices than we have seen in prior SASs, because everything keeps going up, even their sales. So I would expect to probably see at least a dollar increase. We'll see. Maybe they'll give us the old price back, because they see Candle Day didn't fare well with up in prices the way they did. But you never know. Now, this is more of the $2 holler area stuff. Again, like I said, I'm hoping at this outlet that they go 75% off for the big event, but who knows? It's all a mystery at this moment what will be. Now, holiday stuff, again, always goes on sale. So I'm hoping they're going to be trying to get rid of them holiday lippies. Because y'all know, last time when they had that big push sale at SAS, they were having lippies 75% off. So I'm hoping these lippies go on sale very early on in the game at a good rate. So I'm not playing the, oh, got to get a price exchange game. I don't want to really play that this year. And we'll talk about that in my next video. This is some 75% stuff they have right now, the cotton candy clouds. I don't believe they're going to have the packaging, of course, that came to Canada, but they're probably going to have the packaging that came to the U.S. Y'all remember Boardwalk Taffy? That made a full comeback. They had the Fiji, Sunshine Guavatini, $3 soaps. I think $3 soaps is going to be a big thing. I would love to see 75% off soaps. You know, that happens sometimes. And it takes the soaps down to a dollar, I think 80 something or something like that. The red bins, some stores may have the red bins back. Like this store has a few red bins out. Of course, they're going to be waiting to set them up fully for semi-annual sale. Some will be fully stocked. Like you see, this one is fully stocked with the stuff in the bins, but they're all not going to be fully stocked like that. Some of them will have it where it's only a few items. Of course, this is an exaggeration on this side, but it'll look something like that, but it'll be fully full. Now, they did have that new bag, and I didn't get it. Y'all would be proud of me. I did not scoop it up. Forget, Secret Wonderland will also be back for this sale. So if you didn't get a chance to get your hand on Secret Wonderland, the past SASs, you'll be able to get your hands on Secret Wonderland this time around. Again, price points will be determined. Nothing has really come out about the prices yet. But this is the line I was telling y'all about, the California Love, that I'm going to be really just focusing on, that I want. And I'll have that in my next video about tips and tricks and stuff like that. But California Love is what I'm going for. So Endless Weekend, the surf one, that one is really going to be on the top of my list. And the one that's on top of my list because it hasn't been out in a second is that pink watermelon, I believe it's called. And I need that entire collection. I need that entire collection. I didn't buy enough of it last time that it came out. I regretted it. So pink watermelon is at the top of my list, especially in the shower gel. That's the main thing I want more of, because shower gels last longer and the sprays last longer than any thing else. I know the body cream is absolutely beautiful, but I just know it'll go quick, it'll go bad on me quick. So I might just get one of those, but we'll see. We'll see. Nothing has finalized in my mind either.
In the car, okay. We're actually at my job in the car, because I had to wait till after my lunch break to give you guys the haul. So thumbnail. All right. So I only picked up three things while I was in there, but it was so nice to show you guys everything that's going to be coming for SAS and some price points you'll be looking at, seeing for semi-annual sale. It's just that candle price thing is so up in the air since candle prices keep going up. I think they're going to probably try to do a $12.95 for older candles, or they might even say $13.95 or $15.95, knowing Bath & Body Works. Who knows? Who knows? Okay. But I only picked up three wallflowers, and the wallflowers were on the $2 holo rack. So these were only $2. Imagine getting a whole bunch of these and having a 20% off coupon. These will go down way, way, way down. But Rainbow Confetti is actually open, so I had to retwist it back closed. This smells good, good. My whole car is smelling like Fruity Pebbles right now. Whole car Fruity Pebbles. And wherever you put this in your house, it's going to smell like Fruity Pebbles. This one projects like no one's business. Kind of matches my outfit too. Ow. Okay, so yeah. I definitely do recommend Rainbow Confetti. And I had to get two more of these. Like, I'm obsessed with these. I'm hoping these go 75% off at SAS. I'm really hoping they do, because if they do, I'm going to be all up in my store grabbing all of them, like seriously. And it's cereal and cartoons. Yes, cereal and cartoons. Oh my god. Like, oh my god. If your store has this out, you definitely want to get it. It's toasted cinnamon, crunchy cereal, cold milk. Yes. Goodness, goodness, goodness. And it projects like nobody's business. So I would recommend these. So hopefully they'll have them for 75% off. I remember one year they had $1 wallflowers, and that was just litty, litty, litty. I got like 30 wallflowers for $30. So it was Dollar Tree prices in there. So I'm hoping they have something like that again. That would be nice, because they keep having these $2 holo ones. Like, go ahead and mark them down, girl. Take them to a dollar. Let me throw my 10 off 40 on it and get them for the low, low, like for 80 something cents a piece or something like that. So yeah, that's my haul. That's kind of like getting it at SAS prices, so that was fun. And I hope my video helped to explain like what's going to be coming for SAS, just showing you an overview of what things look like, so you could see how the stores may end up being as far as price points. Everything's speculation right now. Price points have not been fully dropped yet. One of the pages you need to follow is Life Inside the Page Daily Finds, her blog spot. She knows things up to the second when it comes to prices and stuff like that, and it goes on her blog. Make sure you're checking out other YouTubers. Make sure you check out the Instagram pages. That way you're getting up-to-date information. As y'all know, I am going to be a good resource for you if you watch Kendall News Network in the morning. That way you're up-to-date when I hear things, because a lot of people don't use Instagram, and I let you guys know via video. Also, you know, I have my video I need to record, which I'll probably just do it tonight for you guys in my room after the kids go to sleep. It will be my tips and tricks for SAS. I have everything in my folder right here, so all of them is in the folder. I just actually need to film it, so I'll get that film for you this evening, so you'll have it tomorrow evening so you can start your game plan if you haven't already. But I bet you some of y'all been planning for a month now. But I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Remember, rate, comment, subscribe. I love you guys, and I'll see you guys in the next one. Bye guys.